In an update, a teenager has now been charged for the death of two teens this summer. Flint police say they arrested 19-year-old Ryan Davis. He's facing two counts of first-degree murder, along with 15 other charges for the deaths of 13-year-old Dontavis Moore and 15-year-old Dominique Ward. Investigators say they were shot and killed back on June 26th on Banbury Place, and that came hours after another deadly shooting on Hilton Lane. Investigators believe both are related.